A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Dark Hills Entertainment presents Star Wars Republic Commando, Hard Contact. Written by Karen Travis. Read for you by Josh Adams. Okay, this is how it happened. It's pitch black below, and we're fast roping into a crevasse. Too fast. I can feel the impact in my back teeth when I land. I'm first down and I flood the chamber with my helmet spotlight. There's a triple sealed blast door between us and the Geonosians, and I haven't got time to calculate the charge needed to blow it. A lot then. P for plenty. Like I was told. Stick the thermal tape around the edges and push in the detonator. Easier said than done. The alloy door was covered with crud. Delta Squad CO gets on the helmet comlink.
You having a party down there for later? Can't rush an artist. You want to peel that to the spider drawers? Patience, Delta.
Come on, stick to the metal, will you?
Nearly there. A lot of spider droids. I hear you, Delta. In your own time, no pressure. None at all. Clear!
We flatten ourselves against the cabin walls. It's all white light and painful noise and flying dust for a fraction of a second. We can see again. The doors are blown inward, ripped apart, billowing smoke.
Delta Squad, clear to enter. Take. I thought you'd never ask.
Delta Squad hits the ground and they're straight in, firing, while we stand back and cover their six. It's a war in the tunnels down here. If we're not careful, something could jump us from any direction. My helmet's supposed to protect against high decibels, but war is noisy. Really noisy. I can hear my helmet comlink through the oomph of the Geonosian sonic rounds and our own blaster fire. I can hear anti-armor going off too. Perfect. I can feel it in my boots. Movement catches my eye up ahead and then it's gone. I'm looking through the DC-17 scope, checking that it was just my imagination, and Tala gestures towards another of the five tunnels facing us.
Darman, take that E-Web and hold this position.
He beckons Vin and Jay, and they move almost back-to-back toward the mouth of the tunnel, checking to all sides. And then I look up, overhead. There's more Geonosians around than we thought. A lot more. I take down two above me, and then more come out of the tunnel to the left. So I open fire with the repeating blast, nice and early, because if I let them get too close, the blast will fry me as well. Even so, it's knocking me back like a trip hammer.
Tala, Darman here, over.
I can't see him. I can't see any of them. But I can hear rapid fire.
Tala, Darman here, you're receiving me, over.
Not so much silence as an absence of a familiar voice. Then a few fragmented, crackling shouts of...
Down! A man down here! Who? Who's down? Tala! Vin! Jay! You're receiving, over!
I've lost contact with my squad. It's the last time I see them.